So, you finally found me, my son. Don't make this end in any sort of way, Father. You know as well as I do that I have to stop you from killing anybody. You're a little too late for that, son. What are you talking about? You didn't. Oh, I did. You think Fury's gonna save you, my son? You are much like me. I'm nothing like you. Is that what you tell yourself? That you're nothing like me? Here's the plot twist, Luke. You're me and more. Take out your lightsaber and fight me like a man. Your call. I could tell that you improved in your training, young Skywalker, but you have much to learn. Impressive. Most impressive. But you're not a Jedi yet. You're wrong. I'm a Jedi Master! After I kill you, I'll come after your sister. Don't do this, Father. I have no choice, my son. You've improved in your training, my son. Obi-Wan has taught you well. Too bad I'll destroy him after I destroy you! It's over, Father. Step down while you still can. You would love that, wouldn't you? Too bad for you. I'm not gonna step down. Especially after you betrayed your own flesh and blood.
From one original to another?
Yeah, I may be your son, but I'm nothing like you! Son, you won't. You have no choice but to join me. Join me, Luke, and together we can rule the galaxy as father and son. I'll never join you, Vader. Here's your next lesson, little Padawan. Grip your lightsaber and fight for your life!
Thank you.
betrayed your own father for the last time, Luke. Now, I will kill you and take everything. Say goodbye, Skywalker. Mando! Step away from the Jedi. Who are you supposed to be? Just a Mandalorian. But you can just call me Mando. You are trying my patience, Mandalorian. That's the point. I'm not letting you take the child. Not this time. The child is already dead. You're lying. To be continued.